Hey everybody, today we'll be watching this Game of Cook go up as part of the Minnever series.
And then when we grill, we're the same way. We'll cook up
stuff. Ignore the background noise.
And like if I make, you know, just like you make soup, you make a big kettle so that you can more.
Like a cool exciting.
Most times it's better the second time. Then all the flavors are blended really well. And
well, then
I
you
make,
can experiment with each individual bowl if you want to add a little different seasoning.
Like when I do cookies, I start with the light going until we get to
the top.
Everything's out, same dishes, everything, put them in the fridge, and then eventually roll them in a ball or a roll, and they go in the freezer, and then I
just told them to ignore the background noises.
So.
We played dominoes.
Did you?
That's he was game pretty good. He
I've
was
never
really
played that game before, at least not that well.
Oh, we did that in Texas a lot.
We bought a five straight game.
Oh,
she had
that too. Yeah.
And
oh my God.
We dug that out one time and then we ordered it and took her a few hands to figure out how to do it.
Yeah, not very good.
Well, and Rackle, Steve and or Debian bought, they have one at home, I guess, and they brought one and left it. It's a fun game for four. Well, two can play, but.